All right, we're back on the boat. Just gonna check everything's where it should be. And we've decided there's something not right.
Go in, Blazkowicz. I have your back.
In my back, my black back. Are you kidding?
Right, old codger.
Congratulations, Blazkowicz.
Happy birthday, Terry Billy. William, log in.
Pause!
Make a wish.
Thanks.
Let's make this year count, Blazkowicz.
Congratulations, Blazkowicz.
Let's make this year count, Blazkowicz.
Right, old codger.
Happy birthday.
Long.
Well, here's to Brother Blazkowicz, toughest motherfucker I ever met.
Terrible!
That's some hot damn good banana cream pie right there.
That's hysterical.
Oh. Now here's some wicked love. Lord, and Lord, I was gonna tear a hole in poor old Orton's tummy. Boss! Please!
So, how was Venus? Did you bring me back anything?
Well, the souvenir shop was closed, but brought you this.
Holy shit, Blazkowicz.
Well, absolutely must tell you about the silverfish.
It's definitely true.
It's a very small.
Seagram! Yes, Polquix! Listen, I'm gonna need your Nazi eyeballs on this one.
I am not a Nazi!
Whatever. Look, I'm trusting you to decrypt the Odin codes so we can disable the defense system and hijack the outsmarts.
Yes, Falkris. But please stop calling me a Nazi.
Oh, I'm sorry. Did I hurt your Nazi feelings? Suck it up, princess. You still here?
We're going.
Oh, what the fuck? God damn it. Oh, shit. Now it's on. Nazis until we run out of bullets. But tonight, tonight is for Blazkowicz.
Starts with corn, and on occasion we've done barley, but I think, well, I like rye, but he usually does corn.
Mm-hmm.
Chris?
What's going on? Our pilot is still drunk, and we're supposed to be in the air by now.
Can he fly in this condition?
Well, he sure can't fucking fly with one arm. Okay, Horton, Anya, get him some coffee or something to sober him up. And Blazkowicz, find Fergus's fucking arm before this whole operation turns into a shit show. God damn.
Hey.
Fergus?
Fergus.
Fergus.
Hey, wake
can
up.
Can you hear me?
Hey.
Fergus, it's Anya. Hey.
Come on. I tell you, the man's gone teetotally drunk and disorderly. There's only one cure.
What's that?
Old Horton's patented hangover blaster.
She doesn't swallow his own tongue. What's in it?
Now let me see. A tablespoon ketchup, orange juice, half a tin of anchovies, two raw eggs, chili pepper, two teaspoons. No chicken stock, if you got it. A cough syrup and about a cup of fine whiskey.
No siree, Bob. I haven't seen Fergus's arm here or anywhere, Captain.
You said chili pepper, right?
Uh-huh, two teaspoons.
All right. Happy birthday.